where to show you the graffiti on the bridges. So here's the bridges. This was a 3-hump bridge here in Wailoa State Park. So we'll just make our way down. Okay, here's the first graffiti. It's on the side of the bridge. Surprise. Okay, now the graffiti on the side of the bridge. Okay. Good. Okay. Get up. Some graffiti there. Some graffiti over there. Some graffiti there. This bridge is 3 humps. Green paint, more graffiti. Over this side, green paint, graffiti. Some graffiti marks here. Not all that much. Graffiti. More graffiti. There's one graffiti there. And here we come to the end of the bridge. End of the bridge. Not much here to see. Here we can see the underneath. Very nasty. Yep, the box. The hard box. I don't think you can see that anymore. What company made that one? Solid tight. Okay, and then we have a lot of graffiti here. Lots of it. Okay. Let's look right there. That's where the light is. Okay. Graffiti here. Junk graffiti up there. This one says Puna. Graffiti there. Okay. Good. And this will head back on the other side of the bridge. Okay. No. Okay. Good. Okay. This is the whole Wailoa State Park. We go back on the other side of the bridge. Hold the camera tight and I'm gonna run. Side of the bridge, so I can show you the other side of the bridge. here's the other side of the bridge. Okay. Let's get to the other side of the bridge. Put this stuff in. Take a look. Yep. Here, and end the video.